Hey guys, Dijon here from Channel Watchers, and today we have another channel review on YouTube channel Business Casual. And today we're going to go over how they grew a successful YouTube channel by focusing on one metric we like to focus on here at Trend Watchers, and that is trends. Now, why do we love trends so much here at Trend Watchers? Well, the reason why is because, you know, like trends, well, you know, everyone else we like focusing on like SEO, thumbnails, keyword research, watch time, editing, click-through rate, impressions, all this stuff right here. And I even saw like a Reddit post where someone gave people like advice on how to get their first 1,000 subscribers, and they gave them like a list of like 18 different bullet points on like how to you know, kind of make that process a bit easier. Now, so, you know, of course some of the stuff here, it does work, but like, people love to make YouTube extremely complicated. Here at TrendWatchers, we like to make things extremely simple by focusing on one metric, and that one metric is trends. Now here's why. Now the reason why we love trends so much is because, you know, if you're able to find a catch on the trend really early and post a video about it while there's little to no competition, your video is going to rank higher. Now, the reason why that is important, because when the trend does start to blow up, your video is going to be, you know, it's still going to hold that high position in YouTube search if you did it right. And because of that, you're gonna have a small window of opportunity where you're gonna have a bunch of views and subscribers coming to your channel. And this is a great way for small YouTube channels to grow their initial fan base. And then once you kind of build your initial fan base by using trends, you could then come over here and start focusing more on like SEO, your keyword research, thumbnails, click-through rate, and impressions, all this stuff right here to kind of stabilize your views. But that's kind of like how we work here at Trend Watchers. We focus on trends first and then everything else. But yeah, let's hop right into the channel review. So today we're going to go over Business Casual and really how they got a successful YouTube channel just by focusing in on, you know, like kind of have like their niche, but they insert popular trends as a subject on their videos. And I mean, just right off the bat, I mean, you're able to see they're taking advantage of trends. Today is like May 29, 2020, so it's still kind of like around this whole pandemic thing here. So as you can see, he made videos like vaccines, pandemics, the positives of pandemics. He kind of posted videos in those right there. They didn't do too well, but I want to cover some more different trends that he posts. He posts more like how companies kind of like their kind of like their uprising, you know. As you can see, he hit Starbucks here, Richard Branson, a stock market, a meltdown that happened in Middle East, I believe. George Westinghouse, Andrew Carnegie, Nokia, Stripe, Airbnb, Swiss, Hitler's gold right there. That was a big one right there. You know, China, the trade war. He kind of hopped on that trade war trend right there. Chanel, the fashion brand. You know, he hopped on that. He hit on coffee a little bit. China, big tech. China, Korean War. So as you can see right here, he hits on a lot of topics you hear a lot in kind of like when it comes to like business and your economy. You know, he's seeing a lot of those big popular trends a lot of people like to talk about, especially investors. But what I want to do is I want to go over the most popular, and we're going to analyze his most popular videos and why they got at the point they're at by him taking advantage of trends within his niche. So as you can see here, you know, he hopped on, you know, he used a very popular trends. We consider people's names and brands trends because a lot of people, they have interest in them. Therefore, that is a type of trend, you know. So as you can see here, you know, he focused his video about Rockefeller. It got almost 4 million views. He hit on Lamborghini, never insult a tractor tycoon right there. Great title, great thumbnail. You know, he used a trend. Boom, 3.5 million views. The Rothschilds right here, the world's richest family, he hit on that, 2.5 million views. He hit on Nike, he hit on SpaceX and Tesla at the same time, and he hit on Microsoft and some Apple right here, Windows, Fanta, Big, AOL, Netflix, Monsanto, Tata, Andrew Carnegie, Rolex, George Soros, I believe, Warren Buffett, Red Bull. So as you can see right here, his most popular videos, just about all of them are centered around some type of big brand or big, you know, really famous person or family. And we do consider those, you know, a type of trend. And really by him focusing his video, like around those super, those topics where a lot of people, they kind of like a, like, a good interest in, you know, if you title things right and have a good thumbnail on there, it will get a lot of views. And as you can see right here, he kind of followed that format and it's done him really well on this channel right here. And when you scroll down, you know, you can see, you know, he keeps on hitting more stuff like EA, Playboy, Federal Reserve, Amazon, Nestle. Nestle, Sony, Yum, Intel, Ferrari, Zara, McDonald's, Tesla, Adidas, PayPal, Nutella, AT&T, Kmart, Porsche. So as you can see here, he hits a lot of these trends right here. And these here, they still look pretty good. We got like 500,000 right here, 250,000 right here. So as you can see, like Nintendo, YouTube, Putin, Lego, Degree Factory. So as you can see, you know, he's hitting on a lot of trendy topics, and not all of them really succeed and go like extremely viral, but when you look at his most viral videos, we can clearly see for a fact that they're all some type of major trend a lot of people have interest in. But yeah, that's really it for this video. I have nothing else to really cover in this, but I hope you guys learned a few new things from this, and please do take the time to study Business Casual channel, and just kind of figure out ways how you can kind of apply the techniques and as to how they use trends in their channel to your channel, so that you're able to get more viral videos on YouTube. And yeah, that's really it for this video, and I'll see you guys in the next one. See ya.